Unlock the freedom to design anytime, anywhere with NX Essentials. This lightweight, browser-based solution empowers you to create, edit, and collaborate from any device, streamlining workflows and accelerating innovation. Whether you're refining concepts, collaborating across teams, or enabling cross-departmental access to engineering data, NX Essentials delivers the essential CAD, CAM, and CAE tools you need to reduce costs, save time, and stay ahead. In this example, we are going to create a new sheet metal part in context of an existing design. Here we have a base created within NX. We are going to create a sheet metal bracket on top of it. We start off by entering the creating a sketch within the sheet metal environment. We have all the required tools for creating the required sketches. We start off by selecting the rectangle command and creating a quick rectangle, taking reference of the base. We use the tab command and define the thickness of the sheet metal part and select the sketch we have created. We now want to add a few flanges, so we start with flange command. Once we select the edge, we can then choose the width option for the flange. Next, we key in the length and then define whether the required bend is inside or outside. We have different options to key in the bend and the relief parameters. We want to create the edge flange parallel to the inclined face. So from the drop-down of match face, select the option of until selected and choose the inclined face. We want to create another edge flange and this time select the flat face at the top as the reference plane for match face option. Looking at the front view, we can see that the flange is interfering with the base. This can be easily resolved by changing the inset to material outside. One of the design changes is to increase the length of the base, and we can do this easily by simply selecting the face. We are presented with an arrow along with different design intent options. Simply drag the arrow and select the point on the edge to increase the length. We can create a couple of edge flanges. We start off by selecting the two side edges. Next, we can define the width options for the flange, the length, angle, inset, along with the bend parameters. We can choose from different type of reliefs and define the corner relief as well. We now want to create a cutout within the flanges we have just created, and we unhide the existing sketch from the part navigator. Using the normal cutout command, select the sketch and the body to cut from. Define the depth of cut required as 150 millimeters. Next, we want to create a couple of holes, and for this, we transition back to the sheet metal environment. Within the part navigator, hide the cut, out sketch, and unhide sketch 76 to view the location of the two holes. Selecting the hole command, we can choose from different types of holes available. Key in the value and select the two holes. Next, we can hide the base body by holding down the left mouse button on the body and hide from view options. We can close off these corners by using the close corner command. Select the two bend faces and choose the type of treatment for the corner. Define the gap as 1 mm and side 1 as overlap. We can repeat the same procedure for the other corner as well. NX Essentials brings computer-aided design, CAD, manufacturing, CAM, and engineering, CAE, to you anywhere on any device. Get design and engineering capabilities in a flexible web app for instant access and a lower total cost of ownership.